Hello. This part of the gameplay will be recorded off stream. Normally I like streaming this shit, but my internet currently is unable to work.
I'm on it.
And because of this you lost beginning of the map, but this is Siege of Vandreil Citadel. And great. Occasion to grind XP. Yes, legendary XP you are all waiting for. I know what people wanna see. One person grinding stats. For ages. Nothing can be more enjoyable than grinding stats. I agree. Holy shit, I know. grinding stats, yes. Guys, if you wanna see me grinding stats, we might start series from Pokemon. I mean, by start, I am in middle. And by in middle, I mean I technically could finish everything. Nice. And now I will show you something, because you see, Barisk is actually weakest character, so he's most likely to be first to be detected. So by using every character at once, I gave them higher chance to dodge everything. Okay, this is extremely fucking terrible because we're literally trying to save him right now. And can't cast more accurate spells to do that. Fire shield. Here. Actually, let's make sure they have AI active. We don't really care about main character life. Cast me this. Cast me this. No, you are not. This is just amazing because when you have powerful mages, you can do this and don't care. You can literally don't care. Um, My fire shield is about to expire. Yeah, this is terrible. Honestly, I believe my own commentary is also terrible, but... I mean, it's mostly because this is sweaty tryhard stage, where you're trying to not die. And not dying should be your major focus. We are dying again, yes. Enraged. This is a unique effect when my character kills something. Anyway, we are trying to level up. I need one skill point. And I need lore or vigor. Okay, vigor or lore are easy to acquire. Control fire, why not? Okay, we finished the battle. This arrow. Oh, come on, in combat. What is this? Vandreil bow. Nothing spectacular, but good loot. Okay, that was great XP. I almost level up. Look at this.
Good thing I keep a torsion rest handy.
Let me check this new items. Bad. I can't tell. Higher DPS, better range, better armor penetration. I would say it's better overall. Iron Javelin don't have unique effect. Bronze Dagger is much better than this two. This is accuracy plus 14. This is accuracy plus 2. So yeah, it's much better. Not the best. This place I can't wear the sheet. Bad. I'm just checking, you know. Yeah, there is literally no gain. Oh, this armor is very nice, but it's bronze. I don't like it. Why? Does my fire shield deal damage? Look at this lore. Actually, we can just probably climb this. For athletic XP and level up this way. Easy. We wanna do this. Call for battle. Wits. And resolve. Yeah, we need both. This is bad. This is bad. This is good. This is not terrible. This is extremely good. This is so fucking strong. This is even good for solo. Like, there are no words to describe how strong it is. Let's go with wits. There is some guy on the walls. Wait. I literally cannot climb down. Fuck no. Where is my safe? I can't do that. This is bad because you cannot climb down. And I did not explore for location. And this is just idiotic to, you know, not explore for location for multiple reasons, mainly cash. This person is hard. He nods at me. He's probably glad that he sees me. Okay. He can provide me rest. There is most likely some hidden package. But before that, let's say this. I am not sure if we gain XP that way or not. Probably not. Okay. Lord. Boom. Misclick. You need to click exactly on enemy. Get back here. Actually, let's run away. Reason to run away from this situation is simple. Control vigor for everyone. This character leaves. That's impressive. Self heal. Stun and run. That is very good strategy. Okay, there have been some level ups. You need reset to go above 18. Killing practice is very good for hardest fight in the game. Basically every fight where you have a lot of enemies, you can now kill rush. It's not perfect solution for these battles, but it's very solid. You can rely on it. We also have boost morale. I believe in my build, however I kind of cringe over this agility. I did mistake, very small mistake, but it's mistake nonetheless. Idea is that once they kill him,
slow down, let's take a closer look.
For the queen.
Stun and run, very good tactics. Why is he leaving? That is his their friend. I mean, I'm leaving because I wanna leave. Very good. You don't exactly need to grind the stats so high, however it's very satisfying. And very solid. Like honestly, it goes slowly but steady. Mm-hmm. Okay, they've most likely beaten that guy. This is ghost because Let me check something. I have 14. And now... Okay, I gain experience from this. I was afraid of this, because now I will grind, of course. Because what else I will do? Of course I will grind. Honestly, it's way too OP to not to grind like this. It's later, it's resolved in having very fun experience. I mean, you still probably grind on in every occasion to maintain your superiority in combat over regular enemies. But it's very good. Not to mention every companion that joins you is scaled to your level. Immunity to poison was very good choice. And here, control life XP, why not? Subterfuge XP.
Cautiously.
Let's go with it. Okay. Boring, but very good. It also helps you pass speed checks later, because you never miss the subterfuge points. And honestly, when I was fucking playing it for the first time, I never had enough points to pass speed checks. Like, I could pass most of them, but not all of them, and that was annoying as fuck. That was pretty good. I gained subterfuge level, which also pushed me further in levels. Like, level 11 there is very high. Laundry was exploring already. As for subterfuge, 65 no, is not that high. 100 is high for subterfuge. Anything below is rather... With 100, you are guaranteed to pass every single speed check you ever encounter in the game. I believe so. I'm not sure about this. But I strongly believe that's the case. I'll stay downwind of our enemies. As for why Knight in Heavy Armor training subterfuge, every stat gain XP and every single dose of XP is moving me closer to ability. And allowed to go higher in stats. I'll stay downwind I mainly care about cooldowns. I mean, you can easily focus on main character and don't bother with most of the noobs. And this is very good strategy. However, better strategy is just to... I don't know, can I take a break? How long I'm doing this? 25 minutes, it already feels like eternity. Okay. I cannot take breaks, sadly. Okay, I don't really wanna play it, but... Okay, let's just storm citadel. Not like we have better things to do.
Can't do that. Come and face my iron.
Exactly. Honestly, it's quite hard for me to tell. One NPC cast most spells. Because in case of Vers, I believe she never was intended to have this spell, for example. Let me save.
I'm on it. I'll be your shadow. We'll do.
Aye, that was very good combat. But honestly, I'm fucking tired of recording this. This is probably boring for most people. Like, I believe I do something wrong in showing these games, but these games are CRPG and there is a lot of tricks you can use to make your experience less sufferable. And I honestly believe that passing a speed check is very good. Maybe I'm just pushing it to extreme. This is very nice armor. Opportunist. I will not take it for this, but I might take it for this, because it's literally better version. So always upgrade. And yeah, we move forward a little bit. I will stop now. Half our episode, if we consider that I tried to stream, but my internet was unable to do so, is pretty good. So we will end on that.